The youth of Sokakope have given the Ghana police a three-day ultimatum to find the killers of the assemblyman. Addressing the media at Sokakope in the Volta region, they allege the police has failed to tackle several other attacks that have occurred in the area.
The police, we have realized, are more active in arresting drivers and some selected Okada riders in town for petty cash rather than responding to our emergency calls and to saving our lives. We have come to realize that their inaction has become so loud that it cannot go unmentioned. Their response time to emergency calls has been very, 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 very poor, to say the least. We are not pleased at all. In all circumstances, you will call a place that it could take them 2 minutes or 5 minutes to get to. It will take an hour. And usually it is when the armed robbers are bolting that they come shooting uselessly in the air. They have a patrol vehicle, but we don't see any patrols going on in town. And we wonder whether the patrol meets its name, as we have heard. There is no visibility of the police in the night, and people have a field day. There was a claim of no bullet in their gun the last time when they were called to a crime scene. Can this be possible in this modern day Ghana?
No!
That's a police service holding gun who claim that they don't have bullets in their gun. This is appalling. We want the president, the national security coordinator, and the national security minister, and all the numerous security couples we have to take action as quick as possible. Seriously, it would be an understatement to say that security has completely broken down in South Tongu district. And we want to say that as early as possible, it should be restored. We want to recommend that there should be a complete security or a complete comprehensive security report from DISEC regarding these past events that we have enumerated so far.